Okay, so this song, I've only done once before, and that didn't go especially well. I wanted to do this song called Breathing. Which, some of you may know, some of you may not. I did it because actually, while we're talking about gloves, I'm just going to mute for a moment. Sorry, I don't usually have to do this, but someone's raw today. So it's a guy called Chris Halpin. So there's like 20 people around the world who also have COVID gloves now. They're quite expensive to buy, and we only make them when we can. But they basically pay for our, team of aides to keep going for like a few months, and then we make them out there and stuff. But one of the guys who bought them is a guy called Chris Halpin. And he's got cerebral palsy. And he works with this foundation called Great Music in the UK, and we do great working disability, music with disabilities. And so he was kind of wanting to, he played guitar really well, but as his condition got worse and worse, he now can't play, of course, as he used to be. And so the gloves, because they kind of calibrate to however your hands are on any particular day, so he's actually able to do loads of amazing stuff with gloves. And so I went to gig with him, and I did this with him, but he was doing bass and guitar, so we don't have bass and guitar. But he was playing them with the gloves. But we've got everything else, so I'm going to try to do it anyway. Because I like it. So it's called Breathing. I wrote it with a guy called Palsy, from a band I was in called Frou Frou. And we never know, we might do another album. Our 20-year anniversary. Maybe 10 years ago, but it's not the goal. Maybe next year. I'm going to sing the bass instead. Okay, Jared, editing just coming out, saying that. Sorry, we haven't done this one. I need to go and have a massage, don't you? Right, here we go.
Yeah.